So he leaps onto the dome, tosses the ball up, and steps out diagonally to the other side. Now the tricky thing here is that he has to stop his momentum, land, toss the ball up, and track it back out to the side. Now, if you want to regress this drill and make it a little bit easier, he's going to leap and just not toss the ball and step down. Sometimes it's easier to separate the skills and only perform one skill at a time to develop that coordination.